Hello everybody and welcome to a new video. My name is BGeagle Gaming, and today we're playing Fool's Craft, and this is going to be a long time series if it works. I actually had a plan for a base, let's get started. There was an easier way of doing that, but oh well. All this broken computer. Okay. It looks like there's sand over here. Is this the ocean? The ocean's back that way. Okay, so it's perfect that it spawns right here. Okay, so what I'm gonna do, just for the time being, put it on peaceful. And turn down the volume all the way off for the music. There we go. Oh, and I have to change the graphics because everything's gonna break on me if I don't. Fancy. Fast. Clouds. Off. particles, discrete. I don't know anything about that. Chunk should be good. Entirety of shadow. Turn off shadows. Unfortunately. Okay. And I don't know what I'm doing, but sure. Okay. So my plan is that I'm gonna make a village as my base. So, I'm gonna mark down these coordinates. Well, I guess it's 0, 0. Right. Yeah, it's 0, 0. I don't have to worry about it. I'm Vigo Ego Gaming and I have a problem with my chunks. So there's an asteroid up there. I don't want to walk right to it. Sorry, what? Okay. AFK. Back. Okay. Are there really no villages here? But the chunk gears are awesome. Oh, first of all, I want to throw these up into my inventory so I don't lose them. I'm gonna go flying to find an to find a village. It just takes the piss out of not being able to fly. Oh, I hate doing this, but that's a thing on my channel that I do. Or hold this. Instead of cheating, fly mode. Why? Where in the world do I find the fly? If it's just backslash fly, no. Oh, why bother? I have so much damn conflicts with my controls that it's not worth. Well, anyways, guys, I will leave this video here. We didn't do very much except explore, so yeah. Anyways, donation links are in the description. Don't forget to leave a comment, like, subscribe, and turn on post notifications. Social media is also in down in the description. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.